was in the street, I would go and look for money. One day, I met somebody who was working with metals, and then he hit his hand and stole them, and I ran away to the local market to sell them. After I was given money, I bought myself some cake before I even got to take a bit. I got punched and my cake was stolen. A few days later, I went back to collecting the metals. Then one good day, I got 400 shillings. In the afternoon, my friend came to where I was to fight with him, and after I beat him up in the next day in school, we become friends again. After that, my mother bought me to Ndugu Mdogo, and I'm very happy.